In this video, I'm going to show you the Valsalva maneuver for cervical radicular syndrome. Hi and welcome to Physiotutors. The Valsalva maneuver increases the intraspinal pressure, which in turn can exacerbate neuropathies or radicular pain. According to Wayne et al. From the year 2003, it has a sensitivity of 22% and a specificity of 94% in the detection of cervical radicular syndrome. It can therefore be used to increase the post-test chance of having cervical radiculopathy, but still has a rather weak clinical utility as a standalone test. To perform the test, have your patient in sitting position. Then ask your patient to take a deep breath and hold the breath while attempting to exhale over a 2 to 3 second period with gradually increasing force. Some people might find it easier to blow against the back of their hand, or think of bearing down as in performing a toilet procedure or equalizing ear pressure during diving. This test is positive if the patient's arm pain or paresthesia is reproduced. Alright, this was our video on the Valsalva maneuver. If you are curious about the best test cluster to confirm cervical radicular syndrome, make sure to click on the video right next to me. If you like this video, please click on the like button, subscribe to our channel if you haven't, and you can find various options of how to support our channel if you like our content in the description down below. This was Kai for Physiotutors. Thanks for watching. Bye.